changes.
Early experiments produced by injecting the T-virus directly into living tissue. Results were